When my husband became sick from ALS, he thought of such situation.
Lots of patients need to communicate with externals. This is why I
had a discussion with Professor Liu Yuhan to cooperate with this project.